Gotham Film Awards, the National Board of Review, and tonight he's adding the Palm Springs International Film Festival Award Gala for rising star as an actor to the ever more numerous feathers in his thespian's cap. Let's take a look at the superb work of Timothée Chalamet in Call Me By Your Name.
I changed it a little bit.
Why?
I just played it the way Liszt would have played it if he altered Bach's version.
Play that again.
Play what again?
The thing you played outside.
Oh, you want me to play the thing I played outside?
Please.
Bach never wrote it for the guitar. In fact, I'm not even sure Bach wrote it.
Yes. Is there anything you don't know?
If you only knew how little I know about the things that matter.
Is that what I think you're saying?
You shouldn't have said anything.
And when you least expect it. Nature has cunning ways of finding our weakest spots.
Young Bach. He dedicated it to his brother.
Now that you're reminded what both of our nipples look like, it's truly my great honor and pleasure to call him by his name this time, my co-star and dear friend, Timothée Chalamet.
International Film Festival for this award, and to Michael Barker and Tom Bernard at Sony Picture Classics for believing in this film. It's truly an awesome feeling to get to be in the Rising Stars category tonight alongside Gal Gadot. Gal, your film has literally made 250 times more money than my movie has, so I'm not feeling a little insecure, unqualified to be up here, but that's okay. Man, Army, thank you for that speech. It's a lot easier having to do this up here with you because you're one of my best buddies. Although I will say that was a genuinely terrifying experience backstage. I didn't know which way you were going to go with that, so thank you. Thank you for keeping it PG. Seriously, I'm really grateful for your big brotherhood and your guidance and your friendship. To have someone in your position and as talented as you are be a mentor to me these last 2 years, it's been valuable to me, man, and I really mean it, man. And a special thanks to Army's wife, Elizabeth Chambers, who's here tonight as well, who is as crucial to this process as anyone, and who let me crawl all over her husband for 2 months. Thank you for that. Thank you, Elizabeth. I want to give a huge thanks to my director, Luca Guadagnino. Luca, thank you for taking a chance on an absolute nobody. And I have often tried to communicate to you how grateful I am for this film, and it's difficult for me to put into words, but I mean it. Thank you. Thank you with all my heart, because you are literally making my life right now. You know, thanks to this film, I could be an old washed up guy in the future now. There is something to be washed up from. That's this movie. So thank you for that, Luca. And I really want to thank my agent, Brian Swartstrom, who's here in attendance tonight as well. And I hope people don't cringe when they see a young actor on stage and hear the words agent and thanks in the same sentence. But truly, thank you, Brian, for your incredible guidance these last 5 years. Because of your work with Tilda Swinton and Luca Guadagnino, I simply wouldn't be standing up here without you, and without your husband and producer, Peter Spears, as well. I met with Brian for the first time when I was finishing up my senior year at LaGuardia High School in New York, and he said to me, go to college, finish school, don't worry about acting, there's no rush, you're only young once. So I went to college for a year. And I thought to myself, man, this is terrible. I'm gonna get the hell out of here. I want to be acting. And it's been an incredible ride since. I know you got my back, Brian. And as you once said to me, your agents represent you, and you represent your agents. So I got your back as well. And lastly, a big thanks to my mama who's watching at home. Mom, I love you. Thank you for everything. And because you texted me about this 20 minutes ago backstage, I left the Apple TV remote underneath the TV for some reason. And I'm sorry about that. Thank you.